Hello, back in Battlefield 3 with the mission Comrades. Comrades. Comrade. Comrade. Whatever.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank?
One.
You saw one?
Just one. The space is for three.
Just because I see a couple of lights at night doesn't mean I saw a goddamn UFO.
Look, we believe there were three.
I believe Elvis is still alive too, but I'm not buying any tickets for fucking shows.
How about the other nukes? What's already here? So you don't know about Paris? What? You heard me. Didn't stop. Who didn't stop what? You mean him? He used to be Russian Spetsnaz, Vimpel Unit. Dmitry Dima Mayakovsky.
The kind of operator who doesn't show up someplace by accident.
We know you know.
We've met. You want to make a point, make it.
We think you know why he was in Paris. Tell me what happened in Paris, then I'll tell you.
We don't know any more than you do. The only person who knows what happened in Paris is Dima.
Fear thunder, there's a thunderstorm going on right now. Oh, I do love me a thunderstorm.
Дима надеется, что американец сделает то, что он должен
умеет. Рук подтвердил правила игры?
Да, самое главное, запретить ядерное оружие, чтобы это не сломало.
Как с французской полицией?
Если бомба взорвется, то будет гонять Россию. Тогда миллионы погибнут. Несколько мертвых полицейских ерунда по сравнению с этим.
Соломон, долбанный псих. Даже после того, что случилось, все равно хочет плевать.
Right, so we're not the terrorists. So are these the French police? Who am I shooting? Oh. That did not do anything. That did not work. You have a fucking RPG. Come here. Oh, God damn it. Still easy difficulty. I'm just a dumbass.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, he literally cannot sneak up on them, okay. I thought I'd fucked up the stealth, but no, he literally just cannot sneak up on them. Ow. Right, I've already used an AK. That should not count as friendly fire. I shot that car like 5 minutes ago. Ow, ow. What the fuck is this? I'm sticking with a valve. K971. Whoa, shit. Yeah, I'm keeping this. This has a fucking scope. Not a scope, but sight. Okay, weak ass for right now. Father's in bed. Yeah, we're not being quiet anymore. We're not being quiet anymore, so AK. Alright, thank you for watching part 1 of Comrades, and I'll see you in part 2.